Orvis knot through the eye of the hook. Wrap this line back around this way. Loop it 3 or 4 times. Go through this loop that our finger is holding. That's going to create this new loop. Take the tag end, wrap behind it, and we're going to go in it. Do that a second time. Hold the hook and the main line, and we're going to pull it tight. And now we have our completed